When you're at an ATM machine, even if it's domestic, you always want to take the credit card reader and jiggle it. And that way you can see if someone has put something there that's what they call a card stripper, and that's to steal your number. So you just jiggle it like this and you can see that it's a real one.